Immunization coverage in Sindh, Pakistan is stalled at 49%, with clusters of under and unimmunized children living in hard-to-reach areas who are systematically missed during immunization activities. By combining the power of GIS mapping with big vaccines data, we have mapped the distribution of vaccinated children at high spatial granularity to identify areas of low coverage. The maps provide a richer picture and deeper insight of the context in which health programs operate, capturing patterns in health outcomes and their association with socioeconomic, political, and environmental factors. Using real-time GPS data, the maps also enhance vaccinator monitoring, optimize outreach planning, and resource targeting. Systematic use of GIS-based maps for evidence-based decision-making will improve vaccination coverage and reduce inequities.